Here we go, folks. It's go time. You can feel the energy bouncing off this Alamogordo crowd here tonight. Wow, what unbelievable action. Amazing reflexes on display. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
I honestly did not even want to back up.
God Buster!
I didn't know that.
Bang! Nice contact there. He might have been waiting on that one. Enziguri finds its mark.
Yep.
Just a step quicker.
That's pretty good.
Yeet. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. And finds a counter. Drop kick. He's taking some good hits. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
With the drop kick.
Saw that one coming.
Wait, no.
And another reversal.
Seems like he's back in the game cycle.
I could do it on my own.
Specifically targeting the leg. Oh, look at this. Raining down
that,
sharp elbows. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh, geez.
Now trampling the opposition.
It's a bad eye. I honestly forgot how to fucking do my favorite.
Measured up and boom, drop.
Like, I think I know what it is, but.
He evades the attack. Strong takedown there. Wow. Now in full control.
Big down.
He's not looking so hot here, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now. Great match here, but if you miss any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. Oh. Crushing impact from way up top.
Sorry that the move is. That's as long as the move is.
Looking for the finish. That hurt. Saw what he had in mind there. And now that one's countered. That was impressive, Michael. Thunderous slam.
That was my signature.
I know.
That,
I wasn't going under a rock.
This looks like the setup, too.
Give me a second round.
Down with a face buster.
Here's a cover.
Herbert.
Rope breaks the hold there.
I fucking knew that it was gonna do it too. I just was like, baby.
What a bionic elbow. The close of this match is just ahead. Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Okay, Ricochet.
Oh, what a counter.
Yeah, no one.
Bring that ass here.
Holy God.
Really, the same answer.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, do it.
I did the same.
Do it, Nick.
Bang! Nowhere! Can he do it here?
APO for the win. Do you like what I did with his boots?
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Might have slipped their goal.
Speed.
Oh, no.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Oh, what the fuck, that
Lesnar.
Oh, again. That's absolutely dumb that that was the way that that fucking happened. Like, honestly.
These superstars have endured so much punishment. Certainly looking for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display.
This match on the 2K20.
What's he got in mind? Oh, a slam! That hurt!
Now, the face breaker.
How impressive was that? Wow, what a sequence!
I know what it was. I just didn't like the first.
Speed up. From out of nowhere! Here's a cover for the end.
Kicking out. Yeah.
All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Big one? Might still be on the TV stand, but who knows? I'm sorry.